Well, a sculptor in Russia is using pasta to make art. He has turned uncooked noodles into small vehicles, animals, even a recreation of Leonardo da Vinci's Last Supper. The artist works in advertising, and this all started as an ad for a local pasta factory.